With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
White light is incident on a glass prism as shown. Four easily identifiable colors, red, green, yellow and blue, get separated as A, B, C and D. Which of the rays A, B, C and D correspond to which color? Now, the white light is incident from this point, and at this point it is being reflected. Now, whenever there is an internal reflection, we can talk about the critical angle. So sine theta C, where theta C is the critical angle, is equal to 1 by mu. So if these two rays D and C are getting reflected at a smaller incident angle than A and B, that means that the refractive index of D and C is greater than the refractive index of A and B, because sine theta C is inversely proportional to mu. So mu of C comma mu of D is greater than mu of A comma mu of B. Similarly, at this junction, C is getting reflected for the same for a smaller angle of incidence than D, which means mu of C is greater than mu of D. So mu of C is greater than mu of D, which is greater than mu of A comma mu of B. Now, at this back on this junction, if this is the normal to the surface, then the angle of refraction RB is greater than RA, and if RB is greater than RA, that means mu for B is greater than mu for A. So the final order becomes mu C is greater than mu D is greater than mu B is greater than mu A. Now, mu is inversely proportional to lambda. So if I want to arrange these according to their wavelengths, the order will simply reverse. So lambda C is less than lambda D is less than lambda B is less than lambda A. Now, we have been given the choice of the colors red, green, yellow and blue. So if I arrange these colors according to their wavelength, so red will be the highest, then followed by yellow, followed by green and followed by blue. So if I correspond these two relations or these two orders, I can say that A is red, B is yellow, C is blue and D is green.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.